21st of September. Whoever makes love grow boundless and sets his mind for seeing the end of birth, his fetters are worn thin. If he loves even a single being, good will follow. But the noble one, with compassionate heart for all mankind, generates abounding good.